Hi, I'm Elaine Wilkinson and I'm the Strategic Project Manager for the Transforming the Secure Care Pathway Project. We can see from the first lot of plans that we've received, they are starting to incorporate the things that the service users have said. And that's really important because it'll give the service users ownership. You know, they'll recognise that we have listened to them, we have taken notice that it's important to them and that we want to provide that for them.
Hello, my name's Anne Kenwright. I'm the Director of Transformation at Secure Division. I'd like you to introduce you to Chloe, who is currently an inpatient in Scott Clinic. And she'd like to explain to you in her own words what it feels like to be treated out of area and separated from family.
I was 16 when I became unwell, and it was really hard because my mum died when I was 6, so I never had that many people that I could talk to. I started to self-harm from the age of 16. I was hearing voices telling me to hurt myself. I had a lot of troubled issues in my past. They stopped me from moving forward and building attachments and relationships with people because I didn't know if I could trust anybody. My dad is a very special and important person to me and my dog. They couldn't come to see me very often, and that hurt me, because that was all I've got left and that was my main focus to get well. I love my dog. She's like what people probably would see as their child. She makes me really happy because she's a good listener, so I can talk to her. But I feel safe, and feeling safe is important for me because of what I've been through in my life and in my past. But the beneficial thing for me, I think, is to feel safe and know I can see my family. They can ring up and come and see me on that same day, and that's all I want.